Hello, 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 it's Dolly, and it's time for me to pick the winner of my giveaway. Everyone that commented on day 8 of the mini series for the 12 days of Christmas stories. So I had 33 entries that I had some duplicates. I took out the duplicates. So there were a total of 33 ladies that commented, liked, and visited all the channels. And so everybody's name is in this pretty cup that was part of a mug exchange. And so anyway, I've got them in here and I'm gonna shake them up here. And this giveaway is for a PDF file of 50 sketches by Heather's Crafty Life. And what I'm gonna do is some fell out, so let's shake those up. I will post the winner next in the comments on day 8. You should receive a notice if you hit the bell, and I'll give you guys a week to respond. And if not, if you don't respond, then I'll pick another winner. So anyway, shaking these up in here, and I just did it the old-fashioned way. And I want to thank everyone that subscribed, liked, followed the mini series, and I want you to continue to subscribe. Don't unlike, like, because there's more videos. I post twice a week, sometimes three times a week. So again, thank you very much. I greatly appreciate it. It was a fun mini series, and I want to show you real quick before I pick someone. I even decorated the front of the book. So here's the book that I decorated. Nothing special, but at least it's got a title, and 12 Days of Christmas Stories, and put this loose ribbon bow so it'll slide. I can slide it on and off, and people can look at it. So it turned out really nice. Chunky. So here we go. All right, so let's pick a winner. All right, and hopefully I don't botch your name up. All right, here we go. This is for a sketchbook of 50 sketches by Heather's Crafty Life. And here's the winner. Robin Dittman. Am I saying that right? Dittman? Anyway, Robin, I'm going to post a comment. There you are. You're the winner of the PDF sketchbook from Heather's Crafty Life. And I will leave another comment where you commented on my video. All right. We'll see you next time. Bye.